And we're right back into it. Start. I don't think I need these. I'll scrap those. Put that in there. That in there. That in there. I'm hungry all of a sudden. Nails, paper, fiber, stone. Glass, bone, brass. Leather. Items to fill up existing container stacks. Good lucky day. Bit by one of the creatures and the fever has taken hold. I don't have long, but at least I could go for a turn to someone. Anyone ask God what they want me to do if they're still God, so I'll leave it with you this map, one of my many buried supply chests to a new life, Sarah. Off to.
I went to the west. A barn. This place is called Scarecrow Fields, and the scarecrow is a creepy looking mannequin standing on top of a thin pedestal. There's a whole lot of corn here.
Corn, I'm on my way. Squish.
I got 190 corn.
We're saved. We could straight up be like dwarves and just dig into this mountain. We could dig too deep, too greedily. I think that might be the way to go. If we can make our own base. What the fuck? They're falling off the fucking mountainside. I got a hunter just jumping in the fucking street. He's fighting some invisible demons. I actually can't tell if it's a meth addict or a zombie. Either way, I need more stamina to deal with him. It looks like a meth addict.
Pipe rifle quality too.
That scarecrow is creepy looking, just a fucking mannequin. Found the farmer's daughter. Oh shit, I found a fucking, called. Yeah, nitrate. A nitrate stack. It's fertilizer. Dog cage here. Fiendish man, dude. Let's go!
Did you get it?
Yeah. I hear them getting pissed off. I don't know where they're at, but they're getting pissed off. Oh yeah, there's a basement over here too. Here she is. Poke, poke. This looks like it goes straight to hell. See you in hell. Okay, I've seen this in Legend of Zelda. A lot of hissing and banging. Backing up. Shoot her! Nice. It's a big boy, it's hissing.
I found Grandpa's awesome sauce. It gives you plus 20% of artery.
All the doors should be unlocked now. Fucking one snuck up behind us. Put his dumb ass in the furnace. Oh, that secret room. Bitch. They had a really lovely home.
Many people living in it, though.
Probably some sort of cult. I think they warned me about this on the FBI training I did. Stone, sweet. Come on, baby. Go two for two. Hmm. brick around it. Motherfucker! That's it. I'm destroying his war medals. That's what you get.
He's a monster.
Ah! It's like halfway picked. I ran out of fucking picks.
There is a pick lock trait in intellect.
I'm just too stupid for that. Guess goes outside. I found Mama. The fuck is this? Big Mama's house too?
It's me, Ma.
Help! That escalated quickly.
Sounds like she's eating something.
Yeah, she's eating me.
Yeah, she eating me now. She had them angry eyes.
Yeah, she hit hard. Fuck, she's like 30 damage with one hit. She broke through the fucking door in like two hits. She's eating the chicken! Kick her ass! I saw up her skirt! It's not pretty! God damn, she could take a punch.
Shared experience on that was 1,000.
She jumped out of the fucking bathroom with a vengeance. Hold up, I found another apocalypse. Pop, lick, lick, pop, pop, suckle, duck, bubble. I think I'm having a stroke. Fuck! Continue. I think I woke Daddy. That's just the slow child they picked up from church one day. Die.
There's a machine gun in it.
Nice. I thought the war medals were for. Ooh, I found steroids. Lucky me.
Found a ladder into the attic.
fucking horde of them.
I just learned how to make a scope. Found a freaking pistol. Not even a pipe pistol, like a pistol and a purse.
It's cool how many access points there are that we don't realize. Try and just force our way in.
Yeah, there's a grate on the side of the house I've seen. It's the second floor.
Okay, cool. I found the insulated liner mod schematic. I can now build it.
I found some kind of light schematic, like a headlamp for a car. There's a basement out here on the side.
Yeah. That's where we were earlier, the furnace. Practicing gun safety. Southern Farming Book. Tier 1 cotton.
I'm going to deposit. I think I'm gonna roam for a bit and look for a really big place.
See, there's a series of houses that I passed on my way to the trader when I first came in. That's a little more ways down the road to where we were going earlier.
Sounds good. I wanna find the freaking library filled with magazines.
Thank you. Can we craft ethanol?
We can craft the next best thing. Gas.
I mean, we've drank Everclear. It's pretty much the same thing. Have you noticed how dummy thick I am yet? Gloves for you.
Day 7's gonna be rough.
It's quickly approaching. Is a massive horde come on day 7?
Yeah.
Let him go. Let's make haste. We need experience and items and such.
Y'all.
I brought the steroids. I'm ready to use again. You're slowly looking like a warrior. Okay, we're gonna finish up here, pick up the next one.
Holes.